We have our new Fale Dojo design, and just experimenting with some new clothes, some hoodies, pants, t-shirts. But we'll go back to the printer and try and get everybody else to get some.
He's my senpai, so I can't go against his judgment, but he's going to be a very successful man if he keeps doing this drug dealing. He might end up in prison for a few years, but yeah, at the end of the day, he's my senpai, so I'll bail him out if he needs. The chance before we get underway. It's all part of, right? It's all part of the lifestyle.
Printer's house. We ordered some tracksuits, so he's gonna finish them off today and we're gonna pick it up. Hopefully there's wine involved.
Well, this man.
And then we're gonna give it up to the boys and see what they look like.
The
door's open. It's clean.
He is very clean, man.
Why, did you give him the cheesy sniff sniff?
Hey, boss!
Uh-huh. Left over a bottle in the car. Tequila.
Jesus, help me!
You know this place?
What? I didn't do sh**!
I don't drink
bleep.
That's... Do not engage in any Mexicano tequila. No.
I've never tried tequila.
You have never tried?
You've never tried tequila, bro. No. I think we'll try.
Yes, let's go some big
Whoa!
Fell us some pies, thought treat ourselves after the hard day. thank the businessman himself for his hard effort.
Hard days.
Cheese,
wait, what's that? What?
Well, I just got a little thirsty, so we'll start to quench our thirst.
Jazzoo. What is that? Spiritus Sante.
I heard Dr. Gonzalez, what's up? Oh, gosh darn it.
Whoa, what's up? Aw.
Man, you gotta celebrate. This is how Tony celebrates when he finishes printing.
Look out, gullet, here it comes. Ouch!
So, to put it in context, I did my first shot and realized I wasn't recording.
You
saw? So. As any good cameraman does, obviously we have to reshoot.
We're just wrapping up. We've got all our stuff ready. Everybody's got their gears. Thank you to Tony for sponsoring us. And if you want more stuff like this, follow my YouTube.